That woman who was swallowed up by the flames, was she a phantom too? That woman who was...
It seems like we all made it back. I'm glad we didn't lose anyone.
It seems like it was Astos who brought us over here. Can't help but wonder why.
Hey, Jack, let's hear what Astos has to say.
Have you ever seen things in Cornelia that just don't seem to belong? Things like this tower? Lufenia leaves its detritus in our world.
Who?
Lufenia, a mysterious nation that created our world with their advanced technology, then vanished.
Just vanished?
Yes, although if by choice, I cannot say. Now then, I believe you have some crystals to revive.
So, that's Astos. He seems quite knowledgeable about Lufenia.
Lufenia? I feel like I've heard that name somewhere before. It's right there on the tip of my tongue.
We have to restore the rest of the crystals. Jack, I'll leave that device to you.
Two down, two to go. Let's take our adventures as Warriors of Light aren't over just yet. Ready whenever you are, Jack.
Touring Lufenia's cast-offs does help me stave off boredom from time to time. Best of luck reviving the rest of the crystals.
Thank you.
I hear ya. Just the thought of climbing this thing makes me tired. What's up?
I just got a feeling, but I can't find the words for it. I got it. Loss.
Loss? Did you lose something?
That bodes ill.
Come on.
More trash to dispose of.
Are you gonna...
This might be worth using.
Lucky. There's one.
I expect to be impressed.
Well done.
All according to plan, huh?
Usher it to the...
Have a look at this.
Let's take it. Quite high up, after all. Perhaps we may even have the chance to trek through a blizzard.
Really? Are you crazy?
Nowhere to run.
Let's be quick.
Be ready for anything.
It's over.
The monsters have scurried away.
Learned a couple things from that one.
I hate this. I've got this sinking feeling in my stomach.
An avalanche! Be careful!
Nuisance.
Let's make this entertaining.
See? I told you something bad was gonna happen here!
That was a simple matter.
The next fight might not be so easy.
I expect to be impressed.
Cleanse the poison! Quickly!
Ready for anything.
Fear me.
You know, I feel like I might be pretty good at climbing.
Don't be so sure. That thought might not be your own, so I'd take it with a grain of salt if I were you.
You speaking from experience?
I once thought that I could swim, but ended up drowning. It wasn't pleasant.
A grain of salt it is.
Blood will flow!
Let's be quick.
Found some cubes.
Let's remember this place.
Rock solid. What did this?
I don't know. But they look like they're sleeping. I hope their dreams are at least pleasant.
I never heard one.
We've faced much worse.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
Boring. On to the next battle.
Look at those icicles. They don't look very stable.
Reed, let's keep one eye on the ceiling.
Your defenses falter. To dispose of.
Have a look at this.
Let's take it.
We can work with that. Blood will flow.
That was a simple matter.
This finishes it! I never make much.
I expect to be impressed.
This will hurt.
we're safe.
So, what now? Quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
I thought it would be this bad. Let's go slowly.
Broke.
We had best tread carefully around here.
Be ready for anything.
Am I glad we made it through there? Shall we take a break?
You've got my vote.
Nowhere to brace yourselves. This will be trying.
I'm so over climbing.
So? When we first got to this mountain, there was logs. And also excitement at the thought of scaling this thing.
Excitement? I don't believe you.
When I think of those feelings of loss and excitement, I see a moment.
Learn from this.
Let's make this entertaining.
Next battle.
Nowhere to run. Be ready for anything.
Much worse.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
Might be worth using. Well, if that isn't a portentous roadblock. Ash, any memories of this?
None. But from the looks of it, there's gotta be a way to open it up somewhere. Let's fight. This is the same color as the boulder earlier. Jack, let's take a look.
Sure. But first, let's clear the field.
Found some cubes.
We should collect ourselves.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest. Don't let your guard down.
Its body is decaying. Look, it's creating sludge.
Ugh, smells nasty. Best keep our distance. It's using its own flesh as a weapon!
The whole area is covered in that rot. What do we do?
Let that. Watch it carefully!
We're running out of room to maneuver.
There must be a way to get rid of it. We've got a hard road ahead of us. Victory is still within reach.
Pleased to meet you.
It looks like we're together again.
I'm so excited.
I'm honored. It's a privilege to work with you. Let's do this.
It's nice to meet you. My dreams come true.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's an honor.
I'm counting on you.
I'm glad.
Get away from me!
Thank you, Jack. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it. Let's keep moving.